In addition to supporting any language and any character rig, Voice-O-Matic 3DS Max Edition also has a very broad support of Maxscript. This video will show you how this works with a specific character rig. You have the ability to not only pick a track by simply selecting which controllers you want to create keys for, but also directly type in Maxscript code. You can choose a regular morph target and modify the exact controller of that object with Maxscript. So, you can either modify a morph target which you have picked, like this here, or, for instance, you could go for a specific track, like the O-Viseme, and we could define which morph targets we want to animate. This way, you can control very accurately what Voice-O-Matic creates keyframes for while not being restricted in any way by the user interface. Voice-O-Matic gives you the ability to control even the most complex of character rigs just by using the Edit Maxscript Controller button. In addition, the complete user interface is actually a macro script. So, if you click Edit Macro Script, you have access to the source code of Voice-O-Matic's user interface. These features will appeal to character riggers and scripters that want to tap into the standard controls in Voice-O-Matic. Having full access to Maxscript in the user interface via the Edit Controller button makes modifications accessible to anyone with knowledge in Maxscript. You can also modify the interface's behavior should you want to change how it works. For more information on Voice-O-Matic and its features, visit our website at www.di-o-matic.com.